even making tracks or whatnot. My nigga Joe Cool came through and said the homie got shot. Now even though he's still alive, it put a damper on the day. Hollered at my old lady and she said she on her way. So it was about 2 o'clock when this chick rolled up. Said she missed her hair appointment, now she's all choked up. I said, fuck the headpiece, just put it in a ponytail. I shouldn't have said that, this girl raised all hell. Started crying and sobbing about a day fucking up. Wasn't thinking about mine, so I began to look up. Yo, I had to catch myself, Michael, cool out. So I went into man mode and tried to talk this shit out. Now here I am compromising, but that didn't work. The whole time I'm sitting feeling like DJ Jerk. Then she goes, calls her homegirl, the one I don't like. I'm coming through some products, fuck, you can do my hair right. Now mind you, I don't like this bitch or her ways. And suddenly she's in the midst of my supposedly date. So I jumped up and acted like I wasn't mad and said cool. When really, I could've shot both of them hoes and felt good. But yo, that ain't the way, so I just smiled the hood. See my man Kurt Loco, he said, what up with the four? Oh, threw my problem in a bottle, smoked the mountain was gone. Soon as I get home, yo, my mom's just on the phone. Yelling the bitching about me not doing something. Now I'm known to lack and get sidetracked. But I was really trying to do it and she wasn't hearing that. Told me to beat it. It's 5:30 and I'm still at home. Yo, moms is on one and this bitch is out bullshitting. I'm sitting in the room with the JBs on blast with the time ticket fast. Now I wanna kick some ass. Hey, yo, fuck that bitch. I'm getting mad all over again, dude. Let me get calm. Yo, she finally showed up about an hour later with her hair looking no better than the first day that I met her. You know, I'm all drunk and blunted the fuck out of my mind. Don't wanna hear no sorry, stupid. Let's just have a good time. And I guess we did, man. You know, she kinda made it up to me. Still, man, the day was all fucked up. Little Nookie got blasted on his shit. Damn, you know, man. Then I see my ex bitch, dude. What the damn fuck? You know,
fucked up, man.
I'm saying, my nigga.
Shit is damn, fucked man. Up. Yo, shit, July,
you know.
July 3rd, what can you say? But
goddamn.
What? You know what happened to me,
what
too, man? July 3rd, it's a Saturday afternoon. Drinking cold lemonade, just finished cleaning my room. See, I presumed at that point there was nothing else to do. I took the Jeep down the street and got the 40 of brew. As I'm riding, I decided I'd rent a Genesis game. Turn right on Western, past the Red Line train. Parked my car on the main corner, 3rd and Hobart. Walked across the street to Young's Gaming Video Mart. Once inside, I realized I had forgotten my car. I said peace to the guard, told him I'd go back to my car. Went outside, pushing buttons and the light turns green. Stepping through the crosswalk, now imagine this scene. A tan 88 Dodge minivan didn't stop. He's doing 30 headed for me in the damn crosswalk. Out of shock, I did my best to try and jump back quick. We made eye contact right before I was hit. I jumped up, missing a shoe, shocked in days. Blood pouring out, my body, traffic stopped.